Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. You are watching Errola Suresh YouTube channel. Friends, in this video we are going to talk about the questions from the lesson Our Environment, Our Concern from 10th class biological science. Friends, I am preparing all these questions from the textbook. These questions are very much useful for the students and for the teachers, not only for examination point of view but also for improving subject and getting knowledge. And before that, friends, if you are visiting my channel for the first time, please subscribe to my channel and press on bell icon and share it to your friends and give your valuable comment. Okay friends, let's have a look at the topic. Our environment, our concern. What is atmosphere? Air region on the earth is called atmosphere. What is hydrosphere? Water region on the earth is called hydrosphere. What is lithosphere? Land region on the earth is called lithosphere. What is biosphere? All living organisms on earth is called as biosphere. What is ecosystem? The relationship between biotic and abiotic components in a place is called ecosystem. It is the structural and functional unit of biosphere. Here biotic components means living things, example plants, animals and microorganisms, and abiotic components means non-living things which are very much essential for the survival of living things, example sunlight, water, air and soil. Who used the term ecosystem first? The scientist A.G. Tansley used the term ecosystem first. What is food chain? The link between plants and animals for food is called food chain. What is food web? A group of food chains is known as food web. What are the different kinds of organisms in a food chain? The organisms in a food chain are of three kinds: producers, consumers, and decomposers. What are producers? Give examples. The organisms which produce food are called producers, example plants, because they produce food in the process of photosynthesis. What are consumers? Give examples. The organisms which consume food are called as consumers, example animals. What are the different kinds of consumers? There are four kinds of consumers based on the food they consume: primary consumers, secondary consumers, tertiary consumers and top carnivores. What are decomposers? The organisms which decompose the dead organisms are known as decomposers. They are also called as recyclers, example microorganisms. What is trophic level? Every level present in a food chain is known as trophic level. What is niche? The position of an organism in a food chain is known as niche. It explains the type of food taken by the organism. It is also known as habitat of organisms in a food chain. What is food pyramid? Graphical representation of food chain is known as food pyramid. It is also called as ecological pyramid or eco pyramid. Who introduced food pyramid? The scientist Charles Elton. How many kinds are food pyramids divided into? Food pyramid is divided into three kinds. They are pyramid of number, pyramid of energy and pyramid of biomass. What does pyramid of number explain? Pyramid of number explains the number of organisms at every level of food chain in ecosystem. As we go from bottom to top, the number of organisms at every level decreases. What does pyramid of energy explain? Pyramid of energy explains the amount of energy at every level of food chain in ecosystem. As we go from bottom to top, the amount of energy at every level decreases, as the energy is lost in the form of heat at every level. What does pyramid of biomass explain? Pyramid of biomass explains the amount of biomass at every level of food chain in ecosystem. As we go from bottom to top, the amount of biomass at every level decreases. What is biomass? Plant or animal material which can be converted into energy is known as biomass. Pyramid of biomass in aquatic ecosystem is inverted. Why? The size or the biomass of producers in aquatic ecosystem is less than the size or the biomass of primary consumers. The size of primary consumers is less than the size of secondary consumers. So the biomass of organisms increases from bottom to top in a food chain. So the pyramid of biomass is inverted. What is bioaccumulation? The entry of pollutants into a food chain is known as bioaccumulation. What is biomagnification? Transfer of pollutants from one level to other level in a food chain is known as biomagnification. Where is Adulabad water reservoir located? Adulabad water reservoir is located in Old Rangareddy district. Which fish are available in Adulabad water reservoir? Scale carp. The scientific name is Cyprinus carpio. Where is Lake Kolleru located? It is located between West Godavari and Krishna districts. How is Minamata disease caused? by Mercury. Suggest some activities to prevent the effect of pesticides on environment. The following steps help in conservation of environment: crop rotation, studying the life cycle of pests and sterility of pests, and biological control, genetic strains and environmental ethics. Okay friends, these are the questions from the lesson Our Environment, Our Concern. I hope that these questions will help you a lot in your preparation. So keep watching my channel and wait for updates. Thank you very much for watching.